guys barely made that. There was a 40-minute delay sitting in the last airplane from Ottawa to Toronto on the tarmac. 9:35 departure, they let us off the last plane at 9 o'clock. So I ran and made it to this plane. With about 20 minutes to spare, poor lady beside me was going with her kids to Turks and Caicos with a 9:20 departure. Probably didn't make it. In the middle, they call. Looking at a 15-hour flight. Oh my Buddha. Right into the heart of the coronavirus epicenter, flying to Hong Kong. Half the passengers have masks. I do have a mask in my bag. All I can do is hope that my big luggage made it onto the plane. Although at the front desk they said it would. So we shall see. I'm not supposed to get my baggage in Hong Kong. I'm supposed to pick it up direct in Bangkok. So I guess they'll transfer from Hong Kong to the plane going to Bangkok. About 9:20. No Wi-Fi in the plane. We have to pay for it, so we gotta pay for it. I'm not doing that.
Hey guys.
I'm tired, but I normally can't sleep on flights, so hopefully that's a good movie, and if I do fall asleep, bless and praise the Jah. Business class. Well, hopefully the flight is smooth. Those are no problems. I don't know if you guys know or not. I don't. God has enough legends in heaven. I'm hungry. Didn't get a chance to stop for a coffee or a tea or any food because I had to boogie my butt to get on this plane. And I'm sure that I got on this plane. Well, guys, peace out. I guess my next little video vlog will be in Hong Kong, provided I don't get if I get stopped, obviously there will be a harsh video vlog. Like I said, I have a small headache. I've had it for a week. It's like I've been fighting off some sort of cold or virus. I think I may be picking up a small cold, which sucks. And I, you know, who wants to be on vacation with a cold? But cold is way better than the flu. The flu. Hong Kong may quarantine me, and Thailand may deny entry to me. Like I said, it's a 15-hour flight. Six movies, seven movies. Unless I could sleep. Because you're chasing the sun all day, right? Leaving in the daytime. It will never be night because 12 hours ahead over there. And it's day in the light. Not the last time I flew. Are you for out? I'll hit you with a vlog in China, in Hong Kong. 6-hour layover. And straight on until morning, until Bangkok. Actually, I arrive at night in Bangkok. It's supposed to be 11 at night, tomorrow. Like today is February 9th. I arrive on the 10th in Bangkok at 11 at night. Again, they're 12 hours ahead. So, peace out. Take care. Cheers.